I'm Cole Gregorie. I'm a research associate here at the Sweetpotato Research Station. I'm currently working on my doctorate, primarily focusing on phosphorus and sweet potato production. What we are currently looking at here is combination rates of nitrogen phosphorus, as new research has shown that the lack of one nutrient such as nitrogen can downregulate the ability for a plant to uptake another nutrient such as phosphorus. Traditionally in sweet potato production and with most row crops, we isolate one nutrient and look at it by itself. But here we are actually looking at 9 combination treatments consisting of a 0, 1, and 2 times rate of each of the nutrients. We're evaluating these nutrients across 3 different cultivars of Evangeline, Orleans, and Bayou Bell. These 3 cultivars were selected because each has shown the ability to have different responses to our nutrient treatments in previous research. Currently, this field is about 40 days of production. We'll harvest it around 90 days and take yield data. We've already taken vine length measurements, which is a good indication of how vigorous the plant is in response to our nutrients that we've already provided them. This is the second year that we've done this trial. Last year, we saw very positive results with the limiting nutrient rates all being very close to each other, having much reduced yield compared to those of our balance ratios. We'll also this fall be moving into a greenhouse study where we're going to look at these 9 treatments in a pot study. We'll then be able to isolate some of the tissues from each of the root cells and look at the gene activation on these root cells. This is going to give us a better idea of what's actually controlling the responses that we're seeing. The primary goal for this research is going to be able to come up with variety-specific fertility regimes that we can then give to our farmers and they can utilize to grow the best possible yields for each of these varieties. And also, we are hoping to be able to identify gene traits that will allow us to expedite the process of breeding new potatoes to bring to our producers. I would just like to say thank y'all for y'all's time. I would also like to thank my major professor, Dr. Arthur Valorden, for helping with all the research that I'm currently doing. And hopefully we can bring this research to y'all in person next year.